Get your head out of the way. Get your midget head out of the way. Get your midget head out. Get your midget head out. Jesus Christ, come on. Wow, I do get scared of tones, you know. I got access denied. I'm going to film this one leaving because it's near me. We do be rolling, boys. Can you try and get a cab in the next one? Can you try and get a cab in the next one? Mm-hmm. Well, you know how to do cabs, don't you?
Oh, yeah. This camera.
Start recording. I usually start recording when I'm just packing out the door. I'm bored. Platform 4, which one is? Pick one from platform 4. Barn Green's gonna be awesome. No. Not lined up now.
I'm doing
a behind the scenes thing with you. So Mr. Storm style. I'll play it in the train.
Yeah, in a second.
Should I play Snowfall Mountains? Can I do the horn?
I suppose.
If I hear any, film this, then go to the other platform because we're getting the 11:42 back into town. Splat on platform 3.
Ryan.
Train's it coming.
I thought it was coming from that way because
I swear to normal people, we're just freaks with anti trains. Don't stop at my local station.
We're approaching this one box truck 40.
Avanti, don't stop at Tamworth unless you're really early in the morning or very late at night.
Yeah.
So I have to get 3:50, which I'm fine with. And the first person to pass us to sit on the iron.
Your local station is Tamworth?
Yeah.
He's done halfway.
Tamworth and Wilnecote, because we have two stations. Tamworth, which is the main one. And then Wilnecote's just the little, oh, it's 1:10. Wilnecote's just the fiddly one that only gets a train an hour each way. So I go there if I want to do high speed spotting.
350, 110, project, 110.
Don't you shout that loud, it's 1:10. Nice.
Faster train to put the jam.
Can't have time. Well, I don't mind, we're going to get enough anyway today, so you know. They have been since like when I first moved to Tamworth. When I first moved into Tamworth and I heard the 350 for the first time, I was just like, hey.
My favourite train.
Yes, Tamworth's on the train. Yes, on a major destination. My tap net on the thing, fast journey to Tamworth, near Tamworth. Nuneaton. My town is a major destination.
Peng!
Yes, success. Hi. It's going to Wolverhampton. Should we ask this dude?
What?
Ask this dude. Not ask him out, you know.
Not all of them.
What was that? It's bitter.
Thank you.
See you,
fellas.
Bye. Bye. It sounded like a 37, didn't it?
I'm getting you a 37 for your birthday. No. Pendos ran through here. Oh, it's raining! Oh, it's raining. I'm gonna do it under the bridge, aren't I?
Common sense, don't want it on the Oh wow.
158829!
Charge your phone.
We're not getting
it. I'll get you back in. I'll make sure you're back in for 4 o'clock.
Ideally.
20 cash.
Ideally what?
If. But then again, I'm going to leave a bit early. If it takes like half an hour and I get back a bit earlier in case the train takes our trains late. Because if the train's late, you're going to be stuck here for an hour. So, you know.
Why
are they backing back in the train? So, as long as we're back in Birmingham, say, 10 to 4, to give us, you know.
Yeah.
I'd say 20 to 4, to be fair.
Not 20 to 4. I mean, you could get on your platform, do some spotting it.
Gasmo, boom!
This is our train.
You got your bags, kids.
My bag's there. Purple train. It's not purple. It's a dash one, it's a refurb. Should we see if we can get in first class because they're declassified?
We don't want stuff, aren't we?
But I want to sit in anyway because this is my. This is pretty much my only chance to get in it at this point. It's going to Walsall.
It's ours.
Yes, it's ours. It's going to Walsall.